I want you to teach me about guns.
Anytime.
Right on, boys. Now, next, coming up, we got a couple tunes coming on here.
Of course, you're on the phone, buddy.
This is Newfoundland.
Who is Cooter?
Cooter!
Well, we're looking for a singer.
Well, happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
You like it? Loretta Lynn?
Huh?
Loretta Lynn.
Family!
Loretta Lynn. Oh, yeah.
Living.
I earned a sponge cake.
All those tourists coming.
How's it going, cousin?
It's going good.
Good to see you in Big Bay. Back to your roots, man.
It's been a while. Good times.
Fuck yeah, I'm glad you made it down.
Love coming out here.
I wanted to phone you, but I didn't have your number.
Oh, excuse.
I know, eh? You're like big. But whatever, you're here. Hey, this is Dodge Country, eh?
Yeah.
You got a Dodge?
Dodge?
Yeah.
Yeah, charge real time.
Oh, okay, well, you're louder than her.
Whoa!
I can't really say where it's going nowadays, but back in the 60s, you know, it was all about smoking a joint, a little hum, fucking, you know, and it was all about writing a song and fucking doing what you want to do, and fucking everybody had cigarettes. Cigarettes were like 25 cents a piece.
Yeah, I know, man.
But you know what I'm saying? It was Leonard Skinhead.
That's all I got to say. Fucking, no damn cigarettes are good, eh, boy?
Right, bro. We'll get you that, bro.
All right,
on
bro.
On the flip side. It's a real beauty.
All right, we're doing some silhouettes. Bob Bebop Fire Chief was here. What are you mischiefs up to here? Your moots to goose, what you doing? That head looks awful familiar.
Wait, let me see for a sec. Yours are on this side, it's okay. I was gonna put your daughter down.